welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see DCE and DTE configuration. So someone requested how to configure the DCE and DTE, how to identify the DCE and DTE interface. This video you are going to see how to configure the clock rate on DCE interface and how to identify that the interface is DCE or DTE. Okay. I'm going to take 2811 router.
Yeah, I need a serial interface for this one. I can see only the fast Ethernet. So I am going to insert the serial interface card on this router. Basically, I have to power off this device before inserting the card. I just need a 2T, that is serial interface card. Inserted. I am powering on. Now I am going to this router back. Powering off. I am setting the serial interface card. Powering on. Right now, most of the organization they are not using serial interface because it is less MBPS. Now we are going to Gig Ethernet ultra speed. So, but this is the basic. Someone need to know about this DC and DTE cable. So there is a earlier we have a serial type of connection which offer you 1 Mbps, 144 kbps, 154 kbps. So this is the cable, serial kind of cable, that V35 cable we use to connect between the router and that ISP equipment. Okay. The DC interface mostly it will come to DC is the data communication equipment. DTE is a data termination equipment. Okay, DTE will be terminated at the ISP and DTE will be terminated at our end. Or it depends on the cable. What cable you are terminating at the your end. So now we stop. This video I am going to take a PC at 2 location. Let me consider this is at 1 location. This is at the remote location. I am going to configure
to this link. Console cable. Okay. Let's take a console cable and connect into console port and router. Now this I am going to assign some IP address on these two interfaces and I am going to check the reachability to TCNA cable.
DC interface, I need to assign clock rate. DTE clock rate will not accept.
Okay, even you can put the command, it will not accept. DC, what is the command to check whether the interface is DC or DTE? So, interface, that is for controller. The interface 0/3/0. If you see this command, it will show you it is a DTE interface. This is a V35 cable. Okay. Now if you go this router, the other end, it should be DC. If one
end is DC,
other should be DC. Okay. Let I will go to console because people should know what is the connect to console. Go to the terminal and this is the default value, this is actually the console cable. You can log into the console. That interface serial interface DTE, so this should be DTE. So I am going to apply that and configure the IP address. Interface serial 0/3/0 IP address 192.168.1.0.
No shut.
Accepted. So this is the DC interface. you go to that router, IP address 192.168.1.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255.255. right? Okay. On to the next bit. This command is apply only DCE and DTE. Now I am going to check the DTE button. And I will just hit on the one. Right, okay. I think this
particular lab was posted by the request from the user. So they want to know what is the DCE and DTE interface, how to identify the DCE and DTE interface, and how to set up the clock rate on DCE interface. So I hope this video is helpful for who requested this. Please share, like, and comment, and subscribe to my channel. And if you need such any kind of video, please let me know. I'm happy to assist on that. Even it will be helpful to upgrade my knowledge. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned. Bye.